Welcome to the plane.
Hello.
Good evening.
Hi.
Good evening. How are you?
Good.
This is Governor Schwarzenegger. I'm glad to finally get through to the show.
Okay.
Well, listen, you know, I'm in New York City right now, and I saw in the hotel that your show, you were talking about Republicans and saying that we're not for the working class, and I wanted to call in and talk about that.
Yes, please do. You know what? If this, in fact, is that's true, yeah.
Well, listen, you know what? I'm here. You know what? I don't... good, bad, or indifferent, whoever you are, if you are indeed who you are.
First of all, if we're going to have a dialogue, we have to get clear that, you know, I don't want you guys thinking that I'm not who I am. This is very strange for me. I don't normally call into shows like this, obviously.
Right.
But, you know, I saw the show. I've never seen it before. I'm in New York for a couple of days. So I want
great.
To make sure that we're clear on who we're talking to.
Yes, okay, great. Thanks for calling, though. But keep, answer the question, please, Governor.
Thank you. All right. Well, listen, I want to start out by saying that I support, you know, the working class. I mean, in this country, obviously, the history of people in the working class, steel workers. But here in California, we obviously have a lot of different types of people. Mexicans, for example. Let's talk about immigration.
Yes, let's talk about immigration, right.
Also, if you look further back in history, you have even the blacks. Picking the cotton.
Right, I knew that.
Yeah.
Here's my problem, succinctly put.
Yes.
The torrent of legislation has been, from my personal perspective, fairly relentlessly biased towards benefiting the wealthy. We need dialogue in order to support the people.
You've certainly got a lot of dialogue. You're filibustering over there.
I apologize.
Sorry about that.
No, it's all right. You're very passionate about it, I understand. But, you know, you're talking about the Republican Party.
Yes.
Obviously, you know I am not really in support of having either Republican or Democrat. I've been trying for many years.
Yes,
now.
That's in fact. You're right.
To separate this, we need to get together and start this party system.
Yes.
Now, I have an advisor of mine.
Right.
He's very closely with me. Robert A. Bowie.
Yes,
and
yes.
Robert A. Bowie, or we call him Bob A. Bowie, he's a very, very good guy, and he completely agrees with what you're saying.
Okay.
And meanwhile, we have fixated on Mel Gibson talking about... Listen, we all make jokes about different kinds.
Sure,
of believe
sure.
me. Believe me, you come over my house around the holidays, I don't even want to get into it. My grandfather's here, right? I'm kidding, but listen, we're having a serious dialogue, and I think right now this country is... I just told you that blacks pick cotton, and you didn't even say anything about it.
Yes. No, because in fact it's true, though. Blacks did pick cotton.
Right, but I think they should get back to picking cotton, goddammit. You son of a bitch. What's the matter with you guys talking your shit? Blah, 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 blah. Get off the goddamn airwaves. Goddammit.
Say goodbye.
Bye.
Yeah, just go in there for a minute.
It's very good. Very good. Go on. Pick it up.
Okay, we got...